On April the 8th, 2024, I witnessed my very first solar eclipse. The totality phase of a solar eclipse is extraordinary for several compelling reasons. During totality, the moon completely covers the sun, which is a rare natural phenomenon. This allows observers in the path of totality to experience daytime darkness. Wildlife can become confused, with birds going silent and nocturnal animals becoming active, which adds to the otherworldly experience. We saw geese fly out, then come straight back again. It was strange. There's also an emotional and spiritual impact. Many people report profound emotional responses to the totality, and various cultures attribute significant spiritual meaning to this event. Some believe that solar eclipses, especially totality, can influence moods and events based on astrological signs. These aspects make witnessing a totality of a solar eclipse a truly extraordinary and unforgettable experience. Sadly, over Crystal Beach, we was not going to see a full total solar eclipse with the corona, because the clouds just wouldn't break. But it didn't stop the media from showing up down at Crystal Beach, and people took in every moment they could and made the most of this amazing experience. Cameras were now being set up, telescopes being set up, and people were now looking up to the sky. I'm now going to play you two videos I made on that particular day. One is from a drone at 120 meters in the sky, watching the total darkness coming towards us, the shadow I should say. And the other video is from the ground, looking in the same direction to our west. And I'm playing these back at real time with no alterations. Enjoy.
Thank you.